Tonight in your crime report, Falls County authorities catch who they say robbed the Compass Bank in Marland. Ronald Bryant was arrested at a home last night in Lott. Bryant is accused of walking into the bank Tuesday afternoon, pulling out a gun and demanding cash. Police say that they used drones to help track him down.